Go in first.
Right. You're the only power.
If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot.
Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. I just wanna feel liberated. Bleach on my t-shirt, I'ma feel like an. I was high when I met her. We was down in Tribeca. She get under your skin if you let her. She get under your skin. I don't even want to talk about it. I don't even want to talk about it. I don't even want to say nothing.
Has rugby shaped you outside of the sport?
Rugby has made me more confident as a person. When I first joined rugby, I was very insecure and I didn't stand up for myself, especially with a deafness. With my deafness, I couldn't stand up for myself beforehand and I was afraid. And then rugby made me more confident and showed that I can embrace my own disability and stand up and say, hey, I need communication, you know? It just showed me that I am a worthy person to enjoy myself with a disability.
I'll be worried if they said nothing. Remind me where I know you from. She looking like she owe you some. You know just what we want.
I wanna wake up with you in mind. You're the sun of my morning,
morning. Beautiful morning. You're the sun of my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. I just wanna feel liberated.
What made you want to coach rugby?
Well, I have coached a lot of sports over the years, some of the traditional sports, and after this club was formed, I had the opportunity to coach my own daughter, as well as some of my friends' daughters.
And then, do you like the team dynamic here?
I love it. We're a club, which allows us to get players from other school districts, but we're a club through SPASH, which offers us some advantages, like bus travel in the fall and this wonderful field that we get to play on.
That's awesome.
If I am instigated, I am sorry. Tell me who ain't here to relate. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. About it. I don't even want to talk about it. I don't even want to say nothing. Everybody gonna say something. I'll be worried if they say nothing. Remind me where I know you from. She looking like she owe you something. You know just what we want. I wanna wake up with you.
Okay, Caitlin, how has rugby changed your life?
Rugby's changed my life by giving me a lot more confidence and actually making me comfortable with my body and athleticism.
And how do you like the team dynamic here?
I think that the team is the most important part of the sport, is that we're a family, not just a team.
Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe.